even better. It's one of my sweet little fox cubs.
It's humongous.
Say, fox cub, what year of the Meiji era is it?
Huh? It's the Taisho period.
Taisho? Already? We have passed into a new period! And still, I'm stuck inside this Wisteria prison! Unforgivable! Unforgivable! Damn you, Rokodaki! Damn you, damn you, damn you!
You know Urokodaki?
Of course I do! Urokodaki's the one who captured and brought me here!
What a funny story!
I promised myself I'd kill every single one of them! You know, the ones who stood out to me the most were those two. The boy's hair was an unusual shade of pink, a scar by his mouth. He was the most powerful of the lot. The other was a girl who wore a flowery kimono. Small, not much power, but awfully agile.
Could it be? Those two were killed by this demon? But how? I trained with them.
Your mask. That's what gives you away as one of Urokodaki's brats. Easy to spot the texture of one of the masks he's carved. He calls them warning masks, right? Except that's how I pick out who to eat. They're all inside my belly. It's as if he guided them to their deaths. When I told the girl, she started crying and fell into a right rage. But it wasn't long before she lost all control of her movement. I ripped her limb from limb. And then... No, you don't!
Yeah! I'm coming after you!
Get smashed!
Hold it!
Get a wheel!
I'll crush you!
I'm coming after you!
Wonderful
patient! Hold it!
What a wheel!
When you killed Sabito and Makomo?
If you're going to blame someone, blame Urokodaki. He's the one who trapped me in here.
No! What you've done is unforgivable! I'm coming after you!
Wonderful pieces!
Yeah!
Hold it! This isn't just for Sabito and Makomo! I'm going to avenge every life that you've taken!
I fought many who said the same.
There!
Not good enough. Devour you!
Jiro! Tanjiro!
What's this? He can still move?
I heard Shigeru's voice. If I didn't, it surely would have been the end of me. Thank you, Shigeru. I won't be helpless again.
Struggling won't do you any good.
His body's getting bigger. Calm down. Relax. Stay strong. Focus on your breathing.
Was Uro Kodaki really the one who trained you? You're so much weaker than all the other ones I've eaten.
I'm coming after you. Yeah. Waterfall Basin!
You have helped me become stronger! You give me the strength I need to survive! And that's why I won't lose! Not to this demon! I'm coming after you!
Right, left. Is he trying to confuse me? The small ones are always so hard to deal with, running around like chickens with their heads cut off. But it's no use. I'm bigger and stronger than you'll ever be. My neck is as thick as a tree. Poor little fox. I wonder how I should devour you.
Yeah! I'm coming after you!
No, you don't! Amateur! No, you don't! Up you go! Got you! Yeah!
No way!
Yeah.
That was nothing!
Yeah. Up you go!
Yeah. Hold it!
Yeah. Water wheel!
Amateur, up you go!
Yeah. I'm coming after you!
No, you don't. Up you go.
Hold it.
Water wheel. Waterfall Basin.
I'm coming after you.
Waterfall Basin.
Come on.
Hold it!
No, you don't! Come on!
I'm coming after you!
Here it comes! Amateur! No, you don't!
I will not yield! Hold it!
What a wheel!
There's no way a human can defeat a demon! Get crushed and die! Damn it, how did he know? No matter. He won't be able to dodge an attack. Mid-air! He deflected it!
Total concentration! Water breathing!
to worry. My neck is tough. He can't cut through it!
First form! Water surface slash!
Disappearing, and I can't stop it! Damn it! I'm afraid to close my eyes! Oh, the face of this demon slayer's the last thing I'm ever going to see!
What a sad scent. Please, God, help him. The next time this man is reborn, please don't let him turn into a demon again. Sabito, Makoma, and all others whose lives were taken by this demon. It's over. You can rest now. Finally, you're going home as promised. Back to Mount Sigiri, if only as souls. You're going back to Uro Kodaki.